open up. Maybe I need more pockets. Let's have a look. Goes nothing. Very well. Seems simple enough.
Here lies the best smith in Rhythwen. Our swords will never slice as true.
Careful, I bite.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Now.
With every breath, a purpose.
I have a lot on my mind. I'm, well, in it.
What's next, I wonder?
Need anything? I'll be here if...
There is work to do.
Don't touch me.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Careful, I might.
My faith protects me.
How many die today?
We'll hold out the darkness forever.
How many die tomorrow?
What path lies before me?
Gives me the creeps.
Seen alleyways in all this game that are plenty of worse in your way.
See any movement out there?
Oh, I wish we'd gear up and head.
Have a gander at the finest stock.
There must be sign here.
Nothing to be done here.
I've heard the stories about Moonrise.
Gods be with you.
We plead together, waiting for the sun. Forever we see shadows, they get darker. But our hiding place is brighter.
He keeps saying Thaniel's name. He must know more. Good. Its music might help restore him. Show it to him.
Thaniel! He's still trapped there. He needs help.
Calm. Breathe. You've been trapped in the Shadowfell for a century. Take a moment to clear your mind.
A century? Your Hulsin. Thaniel said to find you. You must help him. Please.
I will. But I need to know where Thaniel is. If I venture into the Shadowfell blind, I will never find him.
I'm not sure I can put it into words. The landscape there shifts and changes. Lavender. Whenever I saw Thaniel, I always smelled lavender.
I can work with that. Rest now. Meet me by the lakeshore. I have what we need to proceed, but I'll need your help. Be ready. This may prove perilous.
Nathaniel will be so scared there alone. We looked after each other for such a long time. I hope he's all right.
Still in control. Just.
The mission has to come first.
I'm just waiting.
Not one false move.
All is ash and meat.
Breathe deep.
Carefully. A quick rummage.
Let's move.
In here.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Someone there. Let's hope for gold. Let's move.
Still breathing, despite everything.
They should all be running.
best be on my way. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell, but thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone. No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this. And I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs. Good. Now it's important that only I pass through the portal once it opens. The magic is fragile. Any mistake, and our one chance will be lost forever. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
Ready. Unseen. No time to dally.
Let's turn someone inside out. Keep them guessing.
to keep going. Still in shadow, light steps. Best interest. What should I do?
Stay idle. Very well.
Thank you.
Arabella!
This ends well.
Emperor's curse!
Best be on my way.
On the move.
buy him a little more time.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Let's have some cup. Shall we dance? Ha!
This feels good.
Can't afford to let up. Victory awaits. My faith will protect me.
Blood comes easy these days.
It's done. I have him. But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be. No. But some part of him is missing. He's hollow. I need to examine him back at the camp. Come see us when you can.
I have such a headache.
Never wanted the easy part.
Desperate prayers to Saluna echoing from the past. They did not save him.
Open up.
You glimpse a young Harper on the eve of battle against Thorn long ago. He and his comrades toast each other in last light.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Intestines throb. Blood whispers.
Have to keep going.
Daniel is resting. But it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold. It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else. And you saw this boy yourself. That can't be a coincidence, but we need to be sure. And I truly mean we, if you wish. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word. And you saw this boy yourself. That can't be. I'll be ready. Thaniel still suffers. There'll be no improvement until his essence is restored, I fear.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need it.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Despite everything,
I wish we had stone or steel.
Dream in red.
I wish we had a bloody army.
Any word? Something wrong. He withstood the shadows for so long. Whatever's overcome him now must be something different. Something worse. I trust you and Halsin to help him. He's a sweet soul, Thaniel. I can't wait for you to meet him.
Ahead.
all is ash and meat.
Moving ahead.
I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. This must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Go on, find someone else to play with. Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time. Yes, I do. You can't make me do anything. I don't want to play with you anymore.
Wherever Oliver has fled to, you have to pursue him. No doubt he will seek a place where the shadows are strongest.
So much for peace.
One true way.
And blades always sharp.
No choice but to keep going.
You're supposed to be playing, not breaking things.
Make way.
Another step forward.
Hungry for the slaughter.
Let's turn someone inside out.
many a field.
Ever easy.
Time for coal. Now they see me.
Just leave me alone. Why can't I just stay here, playing? I had everything I've ever wanted, right here! And you've ruined it! I'm not leaving. You can't make me. He's nothing to me. He left me here all this time. I had to do everything for myself. Even when it was scary, even when I was alone, I didn't give up. But would he even want me back? I've changed. A lot. So I wouldn't have to be alone anymore. He'd stay with me. Play with me.
I'd like that.
And he would too, I think. All right, I'll do it. I want to do it. Bye. And thank you for playing with me. The druid, Halsin, spoke to me while I was sleeping. He spoke of you. Said that you fought shadow and spite to restore me. 100 years of sickness almost ended. I feel every root that riddles the earth beginning to unfold. But there is one anchor, still holding the shadows in place. The soul that brought it into being, for the land to heal. Kethric Thorne must die.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Thaniel rests well. He's healing very rapidly, now that Oliver has returned to him. I knew I could put my faith in you. If only we had met sooner. No more than my right hand can absorb my left. Oliver is helping Thaniel to recover. They both lie dormant, like trees awaiting spring. Once the curse is lifted, they can stand as one or as a pair. Whatever they wish, I hope they will remain as a pair. It will be good for them both to have a friend once I'm gone. Still, I would like to return here someday, see Thaniel and Oliver again. In my meditations, or perhaps in person, if the Oak Father wills it. I hope he does. Indeed, but we cannot yet say the same for you. I promised I would help you, and I intend to keep that promise, however I can. Who knows what awaits us in the city and beyond, but we shall face whatever may come as staunch allies and unwavering friends. And I am glad to be at your side. I just hope an old bear can prove to be of some service to you.
Kethric's soul still nourishes the shadows. Destroy him, so the land may heal. So that I may heal. Kethric's soul still nourishes the shadows.
I swear, I can already feel a change in the air. Like the curse itself knows its time is short.
Any word on Thaniel? Is he all right? Is he safe? He is. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I haven't been able to sleep, knowing he was trapped in that wretched place. Thank you.
for saving him when I couldn't. I can rest now. Finally. Thank you again. But I need to rest.
This is him. Halsin, right? The one Art's been asking for.
Market for something special? Pleasure.
Eager for battle. Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Do my best.
Yeah?
Deep side narrows at night. Two steps in, and you're likely to become some dagger's new sheath.
That ain't my neck of the woods.
Our asses.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
My way.
Yeah.
Oh, where that came from. As well as ends. Not as bad as it could have. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Or steel.
I wish we
had. Eager for battle.
What to do?
Well, hello.
I need to concentrate. What's next, I wonder?
I was trying to concentrate.
I can't even catch my breath.
Thank you.
taking position. Hatazeth.
Let's spill some blood. Let's have some fun.
No time to waste. No time for Danny.
Perfectly hidden.
Keep no one quiet.
Best step softly.
Death. Time to strike. On the move.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Keep going.
My fury.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Can't slow down.
What am I to do?
What's hiding here? curse to put my hands on everything.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
I'm ready. I can't afford to stay idle. Let's get on with it.
Assume nothing.
Keep a blade close.
A long way to go still.
Eager for battle.
Lies before me.
All right, time to skulk about. Thank you.
must keep going. Something over there. Breeds madness.
What now?
Quietly.
My patience wanes. Unheard, unseen.
Hmm.
I should turn heel.
Your bag.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Action, not reaction. Maggots will be done.
Me.
Someone there?